Master Zhang Ai, there is something I must tell you.
Huh?
I'm too late.
Master Zhang Ai, you are finished. Zhang Ai, prefect of Chengdu, you are guilty of treason. Do not even try to deny it.
Master Zhang Hui, it is your intent to seize this land from me.
Aren't you the perceptive one? Now, head quietly to the dungeon.
I wished to tell you this before, but we must escape from here for the time being.
I figured that the son of a traitor would be smarter than this. How unfortunate for you, Master Wen Yang.
Master Wen Yang.
I can see your intent to rebel is clear. Men, I hereby order you. Capture Zhang Ai and Wen Yang.
Brother, over here!
Son, Master Wen Hu, I am glad you are safe. No, we cannot rest at ease yet, given the current conditions.
I can't believe that Master Zhong Hui has joined with former members of Shu. We must hurry and inform Master Sima Zhao.
Master Wen Yang, forgive me. In order to warn me of the impending danger, you...
No. At that time, hearing my father decried as a traitor, it reminded me of something. The ambition within men's hearts can be a terrifying thing. Let's go. As warriors, we must follow a path that is just.
Indeed.
Sorrow, my perfect meal.
Stop acting so childish, brother. You shouldn't keep them all to yourself. Share with everybody else.
I have marked on my map where we can gather the necessary ingredients. If needed, we can always go and gather more.
Sure seems to be little better than his brother.
Now, let us get cooking then.
This is the perfect meat bun. That tiger took it! Hey! Come back here!
I tell ya, my brother has the worst luck. Oh,